We're going to erase it on the sound of the tone in less than five. So it's going to stop A-Man out there rolling full heat here. A lot of fast guys on that place came out swinging and looked back and looked back close. Get that 2 feet away from the other back there. Your top two artists have to separate a little bit. They've got up to number 3 spot. Paul number 4 spot and number 5 spot. Matt played with brother green and the purple, yellow, and white. Then the big guy in the bright orange. Paul Ramos down the yellow right behind him. Paul is inside. Makes a nice pass to the big guy. Not the guy there attacked up. He's going to go over there inside, but the back straightaway, the battle comes from 4 different cars. Then Andrew Roberts, the big guy, and John Hall battling right there for position. Right now, Matt Flint trying to go again. Will's not going to throw to him at that time by Dan. 12-4. There's Paul. It's 12-5. 12-1 from Andrew. We'll see about that. Robert was 12-9. The big guy was 12-3 last time by his top lap. So, guys, turns out to go last. One that it is. So, 7 to go. 1 down, 7 to go. It's the all green ride. Showing the way. Robert took the bumper for a couple of minutes. The man out there in the greenish white color body coming over right in front of the driver's stand is your leader. Dan Lewis in the number two spot with the purple and the white on the back straightaway. Not quite a straightaway back, so Dan keeping Matt in sight. Then it had him in this one. Paul in the number 3 spot, the bright yellow. Andrew number 4 spot, right behind him. Or position. Andrew looks to the inside, can't quite get there. So Paul on the back straightaway, bright yellow. Andrew right behind him, he's looking at the silver. They come across the straight road, the tail end touches the inside just a bit too far inside though. Still has over 6 minutes left in this one. Trying to run Paul back down plenty of time. Paul on the back straightaway, like third and fourth. Actually, the big guy is for position there. The big guy's for position. And Robert's back to the band mix there. All around that position. Now they have the leader in the middle of that fight. That plays the leader in the bright green card on the back straightaway. So it looks like Robert and Andrew going back and forth out of that position. Matt trying to get by to John Bass. They do it. Over from the driver's stand down on the American flag. The big guy on the back straightaway with Robert and Andrew in tow. Andrew taking the spot away from Robert. He's got all out of position with Matt in the middle of that battle. And Lewis is coming through too. 2.5 down, 5.5 to go, so plenty of time. This is race number 2 on the track, race number 3, business trains in. Up next, Paul's going to stop on the track right now. The leader on the back straightaway, bright green, drive the back plate, Dan Lewis. 1.1 seconds back, so Dan hanging top of him right now. Not letting the kick get away. Across the stripe, 12-1 to 12-flat advantage, Dan Lewis. We have a 10th that lap. Paul in 12-9 last time up. He fired for the 12-7 number 3 spot. Andrew to the number 4 spot. And it's John, the big guy. Robert and Billy run out of the field. Not even halfway, still plenty of racing to go on this one. Big guy trying to run down John. Trying to move away. Big guy in bright orange. For position. Watch over the right side of your guys' right side. battle on the track 3 months ago, 3 months ago. Lewis is hanging tough. Does he have anything to take to start to get a little bit closer and put the pressure on the lead? We'll see his time is coming down to a premium now of 240 to go, 240. Looks like Dan picked up a little bit there. Back with a 12-5, back with a 12-2, but Dan did pick up a little bit there on that lap. Inching closer with 2.5 minutes to go on this one. On to the next freeway, first and second go. Good job, guys.
Vintage Trans Am is up next. Dan Lewis taking a big hand win at 12 skill stop.